power of one is what you can do for another person. The power of one is whether or not you are appropriately behaving yourself with another person. The power of one is not your power to harm a person. The power of one is when you choose God's plan for that person as that person understands it, not your version of God's plan for that person.